Okay, I think I'm online. Reloading video. Right. This is Shroud of the Avatar, pre-alpha release 12, which came out this afternoon, UK time. Ah, log in through Steam. Excellent. We're connecting. Yes. Lots more terms of service. Create a new character. Obviously didn't persist after the last release. Then I'm a big lad. Oh, this is new. Interesting shadow effects. Oh dear. No, no, ooh no. No. What beard should we go with this time? Oh dear. Oh, interesting. Long beard, single braid, none. I think I will go with that one this time. Eyes, blue-eyed. I don't know about this. Let's see if I can sort of simulate my my broken nose. Not really. Yeah, I'm not messing around with that anymore. Not too worried about the ears. Jaw plane roundness. Does that make any difference? It's hard to tell. Maybe it doesn't do anything yet. Alright then. Let's go. Yeah, so I have read the guide about what's new. I couldn't say I remember it much off the top of my head. I'm not going to attempt to do the quest in this video. I'm just going to run around and generally see what's going on. Alright, so Battle of Solace Bridge, I do know this is going to be one of the new starting points. So this is one of the new features to help players get up to speed, is you launch off in these starting points. Okay, weapons rack. Right behind him. Yeah, so the starting areas have these tutorials. Is this the weapons rack? It's a practice dummy. The burning house. It's a cart. Where's this weapons rack then? I don't understand. Let's have a run around them. Ooh. Let's fall off the wall. Alright, so as I said, the tutorial is new. Is that the weapons rack? don't know. Now I've added a quiver. Excellent. Is this a weapons rack? Steampunk top hat. Alright. I thought you had to give you the quest to do that. Evidently not. Look at that. Maybe this is a character award. What does this do? The screenshots in Steam? F12? No. Maybe not. Maybe I've not got the Noble A enabled. Hang on. There we go. Now. Alright, so I've got to open my backpack and then I've got to find the sword. Part of the problem when I'm streaming at 1280 is I can't see a lot of detail outside the... Oh, there's the weapons rack. Ugh. Right. Yeah. Okay, let's talk to Edvard again. Okay, he's going to meet me later. So, have I equipped a sword? Torch? No. Let's equip the sword. There we go. Z to attack. Aha. Yeah, I'm getting that practice dummy. Let's do a double slash. Okay, I'm satisfied with that. I've done that one. Edvard was trying to help. Yeah, I think there's definitely an improvement over the previous. I've had enough attack of the dummy. Right. Left, just to the left of the gate. Alright, so switch is apparently also new. There's a skeleton. Are there any more skeletons? Ow. Let's do that. Let's do this. Let's do that. Hey, I killed a skeleton. Victory! Loot the body. Not that I need any of that stuff. Now, I do know encumbrance hasn't been enabled yet, so I can carry as much crap as I want, and it's fine. I've done that. Sheath my sword to heal faster. Yep. I did that. Cool. I did that. Mm-hmm. and attack him. Is there another one? Not nearby. More gold. I'm leaving the rusty sword. You. Let's get ya. I'm waiting for this. Go. Ah. Put the sword away. Considering the amount of time I spent trying to kill skeletons on the last release, this is remarkably easy. Hey look. There's our main man. Oops. Farewell and good luck. Alright then, we'll go up to the rift. Yeah, I do think this new intro definitely helps. Much nicer than just dropping in the game and leaving you with no clue what to do. Yeah, Lunar Rift. Okay. In future, things will be different because we're developing it. Yes, I know. Okay. Let's head to Braemar. This can take a long time. This R12 isn't a performance optimising release, I don't think. Every third release they do a load of performance optimising work, and I think R11 was a performance optimising release. So it's entirely possible this release will be slower. Hey, look at all these people. Cool. Where are you from, stranger? Barnet. Oh, hang on. Yeah, right in my journal. Gossip. Excellent. So we're still... we're still in the learning mode, which is nice. Okay, so this is all new. It's quite interesting. The start of the quest system. NPC, interact with them. Okay. I think this is probably a bit too much stuff to be putting in a quick hint. But there it is nonetheless. Alright, yes, I was in conversation. The fact that too many things are popping up. So, you know, in principle this is okay. But I'm noticing these things several minutes after. What's your name? How do you feel? this could all benefit from being a little more succinct, or having a succinct option, but still pretty good. Now we're all doing quite well here. Let me just check the options. Controls. This all looks the same as last time. Target self. Toggle recipe book. Oh yeah, I can look in the journal. I'm not looking to toggle PvP stats. Yeah, I don't want to do any of that, really. I'm not that sort of guy. Toggle inventory. Sheath. Alright, so let's first of all, we'll have a look at my skills. I've got zero many points. I've got stuff allocated to various things here. Tactics. That's good. Focus, as I understand it, is the basic thing that underlies all the magic. Right, now can I close this? Press K again. There we go. Journal. Yes. The innkeeper, Flynn Gibson. Hunter name, Borden Curran. Alright, so that's my journal. All right. Yeah, so that's the first time I've actually seen the description of what the journal is. Crafting journal is a B key. Let's try that. Ooh. Excellent. What else can I do? Glyphs with the L. Names come up with N. Toggle the names. That's a performance issue with that. Oh, I did that one already. Character stats. Character sheet. I'm way off leveling up. Oh, emotes. Let's do that. Let's do some emotes. That was kind of a wussy bow. What's that all about? Try a curtsy. Hey, everyone's got a steampunk hat. So a dance. No? There we go. That was a pretty poor dance, in my opinion. That's better. Alright then. Let's pretend someone has asked me for some tech support. Oh no, we're still dancing. When do you think we'll stop dancing? There we go. Alright, let's do the tech support one. Oh, why did you do that? Flourish weapon. Okay, I've not really got the weapon. Headstand. No. Jumping jacks. Yeah! Nail doesn't do anything. Ooh. Royal salutation. Doesn't do anything. Rot waves didn't do anything. Shadow boxing, excellent. Shake head. Okay. Let's go for face palm, shake head. Face palm, no! Shake head, no. Okay. Yes, I've had enough messing around with emotes. If you back the game now, you'll gain access to emotes that regular characters don't have. Exit to the world. Well, I don't want to go out to the world. Not at all. I want to go into the town and try and find the innkeeper. What's in there? Villager. Talkative villager. What is your name? Bridget, wife of Veermore. Good to meet you, Bridget. Excellent. Now, do you know any gossip? Oh. I've been given a description of Veermore. Is it my journal? No. Yes. Oh, it's now written in my journal. Yes, it would be a very sad task informing if she's a widow. Alright. Let's escape from the chat. Farewell. Bright blessings and may the sun shine on my path. Something like that. Well, it's night at the minute. Merchant. Furious farmer. Oh, he's a PvP look. Oh, there's the tour guide. That's for the quest. That's what I said earlier. I'm not gonna do that today. He's in here. Neptune. Merchant. I'll turn the names off. See what the performance is like then. Did I already go in there? I did already go in there. Map. Can we get a map? Oh, M puts a compass up. That's what M does. Map of Braemar. Oh, you can see one on the map. I don't know how to read the runes, though. So, are those boxes plots, maybe? I don't know. Anyway, that's the map. Is there anything cool in my inventory I've not looked at? I suppose I could read the player guide and all that. I don't think I will, though. Let's have a look at the events. When you're not out adventuring, so we wanted to share some with you. Royal New Britannia time. Right. Texas time, I assume. Although, the time doesn't actually... Central time? GMT time, SOTRA event, SGMT. Don't know what that's for. That's not the time. Does that mean that'll be the events are in there in the time? I don't know. Right. Sorry, someone over there is talking about cider. So I'm assuming that's the innkeeper. How can I get into the inn? Tavern patron. Innkeeper. Let's talk to the innkeeper. Hello. Hail, stranger. So I assume they've gone to this sort of cinematic conversation thing, so you don't have eight people standing around all talking to the same NPC, which did look a bit weird. Excellent. Short on ale. I took notes for this in my journal. Excellent. So that sounds like something I can accomplish. I'll just need to head to Kingsport. If I can escape the pub. Now, where was the way out? It was this way? Was it this way? Or was this the way in? Evidently, I've not left yet. Let's try the opposite direction. Dum 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 dum. Now, another thing I read in these release notes I didn't pay that much attention to is there are 30 new songs in this release that have been contributed by players. I don't think I'm really escaping at this point. What's this? I don't know if this is one of them. I suppose it could be. Oh, that definitely looks like a way out. Dum dum dum. Hidden Veil. In the overworld map, which is now controlled by the same keys as before. It does look a lot more detailed. Fairway South. Now, one of the things in this release is it's possible. Ooh, what did I press then? It's possible to get random encounters on the roads. Now I'm a bit confused about right. So that's north. That's east. Right. Yeah, South Ravenswood. Now, I don't really want to enter South Ravenswood, because I suspect I would die. What I want to do is get to Kingsport. Oh! Hidden Veil Encounter Planes Tier 2. So I suspect an encounter, I'm going to die. Now, can I just run out the way I came? Oh, Evidently not. So I've been dropped in the middle of the map. A random encounter. Oh, there we go. Following the strategy of just running one direction long enough and you'll see a way out. Oh yes, so what I think is that Kingsport is on the east coast. Oh, I'm in the Hidden Vale again. Didn't I just get there? Sorry, again with a leg in it. Trees. Foliage. So far the random encounters haven't actually had any encounters in. Which probably is for the best. Let's head up the coast. Oh! Is there no way of not getting a random encounter, do you think? Is this not the same place I've just been in? Who was that? Another player, I think. So we are getting a lot of random encounters. Oh, you can actually see the sea now, look. So it's not just varied terrain. It's actually different for each different cell, I guess. Alright, I'm heading up the coast. Because I believe Kingsport is this way. Kingsport. That's what we want to do, and we want to go speak to the innkeeper. If I can find him. I think that was it. I'll look at my journal when we get in. Oh, 53%. 55%. Kingsport is a fairly complex scene, I think, so it is often a bit slower than some of the other places to get into. Load of buildings. Right. Yes, but it's the same old Kingsport we all know and love. So, see if we can work out where the inn is. Alright, anyway, let's stop here for now. Let's just review the journal. Alright, so, how have I got a map? Not got a map of Kingsport, so this could just be a lot of journeying about. As we work out, oh, someone's just smashing the boxes open looking for junk. When I say junk, I mean like weapons and things. What's this? That's a shop. But not an inn. Go in there. Oh, we found the innkeeper. How exciting. Pose exchange. Cancel the exchange. Maybe you just want to buy a duck. Okay, that's for buying and selling. Alright, so is there anything I can do? Ugh. At this point, okay, I've done all that. Does that mean I've completed the quest? I don't know. Outlander. Ooh, what's the prophecy? Ah, dear. Right. Well, so I know that now. Is there any way do I need to do anything else? What can I buy? Anything? Wow. I have 39 gold. What can I afford to buy? Nothing very much. Certainly no beer. Oh no, I can. Let's have a mug of ale. Just one mug of ale. Winter Mute of Cov. I bought some beer. We go in my inventory. Mug of ale. I don't know what I can do with it, but I've got it. Cancel the exchange. And ask him, what is your name? Help. Okay, so I can get a job in the dot work. Ooh, bard. Yes. In the land of the mountains and barren trees. So this is the beginning of the single player plot elements, which are going to be, you know, interweaved around the online role playing game. Yes, what blinds with children? I like it. What made it is it's like Eliza. My hat made me decide. I'm not surprised. All right. So, well, I've spent 40 minutes, not achieving very much. Let's go and look at the nice view. Probably don't need the torch anymore. Let's put the torch back in the inventory. The villager, there's the view, and I think we shall take that opportunity to sign off, and I'll figure out how to complete the quest another day.